Rabindranath had created a six-matra tala called Shashti. The word Shashti comes from Shashta, six. And this six-matra tala is quite different from the conventional six-matra tala that we have in Indian music, that is Dadra. In Dadra, we have 3 plus 3, 6. But in Shashti, the division of the matras, it is quite different. It is 2 plus 4, or in a variant form, we have 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. Now, Shashti as a tala, as a tala created by Tagore, is very common in amongst his compositions. There are many songs that Tagore had created on this tala. Here we have in the syllabus a particular song, Shokal Balar Kuni Amar. We shall try to learn this song and the tala in this session. Now, first the tala. The division is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The teka that is accompanied with this particular tala is dhi na dha dhi dhi na dhi na. Now, there are many alternative tekas to this tala. For example, one is dha dhin dhage te te dhin dha dha. Another alternative teka is dha dhin nag dhin nanna te te. Now, this accompaniment changes according to the mood of the song, according to the meaning of the lyrics of the song. So there is nothing sacrosanct about one particular teka. So now we shall try to read the song. Shokal balar kuri amar bikale jai tute. Now, unlike most of his songs and compositions based on the new talas, this was not composed in the middle part, in the middle phase of his career. This was composed when Tagore was 79 years, as advanced as that, in the year 1939. We all know that Tagore as a composer was very versatile. He almost covered the entire gamut of human emotions in his musical compositions. Now, this song, interestingly, is a song of regret. You would appreciate that regret is also a very important feeling for human beings. Now, this song, composed in the year 1939, it expresses very subtly the feeling of regret. Let me read the song first, and then I shall give you the meaning of the song, a rough paraphrase of the song. Shokal balar kuri amar bikale jai tute. Majkhane hai hoini dekha uthlo jokhon phute. That is, my morning bud withers in the afternoon. I missed the hour of its blooming. So it starts with a feeling of regret. Jhara phuler papri guli dhulo theke anish tuli shukno patar gaanthbo mala hridaye patro pute. Gather the withered petals from the dust to make a garland of dried leaves. Jokhun shomoy chilo dilo phaki ekhon an kuraye diner sheshe oshomoyer chinno baki. It eluded me in the right hour. Now, at the end of the day, gather the torn remains of the lost hour. Krishno rater chander kona adhar ke day যে শান্তনা তাই নিয়ে মোর মিটুক আশা স্বপন গেছে টুটে দ্য স্লেন্ডার ক্রেসেন্ট মুন অফার্স কনসোলেশন টু দ্য ডার্কনেস অফ দ্য নাইট লেট মি বি কন্টেন্ট উইথ সাচ এ কনসোলেশন নাও দ্যাট দ্য ড্রিম ইজ ওভার দ্যাট ইজ রাফলি দ্য মিনিং অফ দ্য সং So now we shall try to read the prosodic pattern and then followed by the singing in tune. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Shokal belar kuri আমার সকাল বেলার কুড়ি আমার দিস আমার দিস ওয়ার্ড আমার মিন্স মাই দিস আমার ইজ স্প্রেডেড ওভার a span of two full talas, that is 6 plus 6, 12 matras. Let's repeat. Shokal belar kuri amar bikale jai tute jai টুটে বিকালে যায় টুটে যায় টুটে মাঝখানে হায় হয়নি দেখা উঠল যখন ফুটে এ মাঝখানে
হয়নি দেখা উঠল যখন ফুটে
সকাল বেলার এটসেট্রা সো দ্যাট ওয়াজ দি স্থায়ী ইট স্টার্টস ফ্রম মা
সকাল বেলার কুড়ি আমা সকাল বেলার কুড়ি আমা
রিপিট
সকাল
This Shokal Belar Kuri Amar at the end of the sthayi has got a different tune. The first Shokal Belar Kuri Amar started from Ma, but this time it will start from dha.
Shokal belar kumudi amar.
Look at the way the poet has used the tunes. It's very interesting, you see, because suddenly he has taken the help of the tivra ma, the kadi ma here, to express the regret. While singing the sthayi, the singer has to pronounce the first few phrases, shokal balar kuriyama, twice, once in the beginning and again at the end of the sthayi. Now, in the beginning, the first few words, that appears to be a statement, but when you repeat it after singing the entire sthayi, it appears to be a sigh of regret. Listen to the variation of that particular line. Okay, so when you sing, you have to react. You have to react with the particular sentiment of the lyrics.
Shokal belar kuri ama.
Sing the entire sthayi.
Shokal belar kuri ama. Bikale jai tu.
Antara. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Jhara phuler papdi guli. Jhara phuler papdi guli. Dhulo theke anish tuli. Dhulo theke anish tuli. Shukno patar gathbo mala. Shukno patar gathbo mala. Hridoy potro pute e. Hridoy potro pute. So the last word, potroputa, is a very long word. It continues for 2 tals and a half. That was Shokal Belar Kuri Amar, half of the song. We'll take a break and go back to the song to sing the next half. We come back to Shokal Belar Kuri Amar, and we shall try to learn the second half of the song from Sanchari onwards. The Sanchari part is slightly complicated as far as the prosodic pattern is concerned, because the first three matras are silent. That is 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, jokhon. So the word starts from the 1, 2, 3, fourth matra. So the first three matras are silent. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1. Jokhon shomoy chilo dilo phaki. Jokhon shomoy chilo dilo phaki. 1, 2, 3. Ekhon ankuraye diner sheshe. Repeat with me. 1, 2, 3. Ekhon ankuraye diner sheshe. Shamoyer chinno baki. Shamoyer chinno baki. The key falls on the fifth matra, not on the fourth. So it's again very tricky. So let's try to sing the song. 1, 2, 3.
Jakhon shomoy chilo bilo bhaki, ekhon anpura je.
Abhog Krishno Rater Chader Kona, Krishno Rater Chader Kona, Aadhar Ke Dey Je Shanto Na, Aadhar ke day je shantona, shantona. So there are two shantonas. The second shantona falls on the fifth matra. So Aadhar ke day je shantona, shantona. Shantona means consolation. As I told you, this is a song of regret, and therefore consolation is also important. So Shantana is repeated twice. Aadhar ke day je shantona, shantona, tai niye mor mituk a sha a. Taini ye mor mituk aasha, shopon gache tute, shopon gache tute. And now we shall try to sing this part.
Krishna Rate Chander Kona.
Repeat.
Krishna Rate Chander Kona.
Aadhar ke day
try to practice the song from Sanchari onwards. 1 2 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 So that was one of the most complicated and subtle composition of Tagore set to the Shashti Tala.